What are you thinking about for the absolute?
I think I'm gonna fuck everybody's day up.
Gordon Ryan gets the submission and will face Bushesha.
There it goes.
When you look back on this weekend, how are you gonna remember it most? What's the number one thing that sticks out into your mind?
Just solidifying myself as the greatest Noogi submission grappler to ever walk the face of the earth. You can't deny it now.